Red Mascara. You heard this story, and you probably, if you don't know Red Mascara, I'm sure you know his song. And this man has worked relentlessly for years to try to get his song named the state song. This is the only state that doesn't have a state song. Now, I don't find that to be any terrible impediment to a happy life in New Jersey. But again, this is constantly coming up. And Red Mascara, 92, died of a stroke in Phillipsburg. I don't have the song available, and it's simply because we don't, it's malfunctioning equipment, which seems to be pretty much the standard. So I cannot play it. But we got a small clip. Now, this is Red Mascara himself singing this song. Now, I would love to play the whole thing. A big orchestration. It's a big, like, march. And really get your blood going. However, here is Red. When Red does what accumulated a few years, and he's singing his song.
I'm from New Jersey, and I'm proud about it. I love the Garden State. I'm from New Jersey, and I want to shout it. I think it's simply great.
And it goes on, and I tell you, it makes you want to get up and march around the breakfast table when you play that. So, unhappily, we'll work on it. We'll try to do that. I think it's going to be worth it if we can do it. As I said, Red, 92 years old, and he pushed this, as the story had, as Eric had said. He spent a lot of time at the legislature lobbying for this. Everybody loved him, you know, around there. They looked forward to him. He was handing out. He always had a bag of candy, and he'd be hanging out candy. Now, on several occasions, it almost got recognized. 1972, the state Senate and Assembly passed this, making that song the state song. But William Cahill, who didn't like the song, he was the governor at the time, he vetoed it. Most recent effort, Governor Cody sponsored the bill and included it with four other official state songs. So we were going from no state song to overkill, and that passed in the Senate, but fortunately the Assembly came to their senses. And how'd you like to have to sing four songs before a state function?